Hi guys, this is Magix. Today I will be opening something new here. Well, not new, it's 2022. It's not old, but it's not new. It's been out for like a few months, probably. I can't remember. But let's see what we will get from four box of this Star Wars Signature Series. I saw some people open this already, but I want to see for myself, is it worth opening this stuff and the odd of getting good card, you know, thing like that. And let's begin, yeah? So anything I need to know? Okay, so here is the odd of getting autograph. The blue one is 1 in 8, green is 13, orange 30, black is 59, and red is 290, and so forth and so on. There are so many variants, so I don't even know what I am looking for here, but probably the triple autograph, double autograph, and the red, probably, or a 1-1 if they have it. I'm not sure. I don't know, man. Let's open it and see. For our first box, what will I be getting? Uh-oh. All right. Alright, so I got Boba Fett, that is a good card, well for me anyway, I like him, and I don't know if there will be a number or not, you know, 1 in how many, 5 in 5, 10 in 10 or whatever. So this would be considered blue? I'm so noob, right? I have no idea. This is my first time opening top Star Wars signature boxes anyway. But it's so cool, man. For a Star Wars fan, you're gonna need this. No matter what character you get, it's still gonna be worth it. Look at that, man. They actually sign it on the tape, yeah, and then put it on the card. So I'm not sure how many did he do it, how many signature did he do it, so I don't know. All right, there you go, the first one, Boba Fett, should be good since the Mandalorian is very popular right now. So I'm always happy getting a Mandalorian, right? Yeah. Okay, next one. I'm left-handed, so it's always upside down. Oh, where's it? Oh man, what the heck is this? So, it's some kind of, I don't know, man. Let's see. Biston. I don't know what Biston is. I don't recall seeing him on the movie. I don't know, man. Let me check. Oh, Rogue One. Which part in Rogue One, man? I don't know. Alright. Star Wars. Congratulations, you see autograph of Nick Kellington as Biston. Alright. Cool. A Rogue One card. So what is this then? A New Hope. Okay, that's cool. One from Rogue One and one from New Hope. And I have no idea what color this is. It could be, I don't know. I might be colorblind. But it's probably a blue. Yeah? It's probably a blue. Nothing special. Alright. So let's hope these two we'll do something good. Sorry. Oh, come on. No. Another blue. Oh, I know this guy. Governor Soy Bubble? Soy Bubble. Soy Bubble. He's in Naboo, right? Yeah, Attack of the Clone. Oliver Ford Davies. Governor Soy Bubble. Yeah, I think he went off to Naboo or something. I might be wrong again. I don't know. Wow, his signature is just plain writing. That's cool. Alright. Last box. Let's see what we are getting. No, oh, you can open it here. That's stupid, man. I've been opening it wrong all the time. Whatever. Alright, so this one is Imperial Recruiter Officer. A no-name guy. Alright. And how do you read this? He's in A Star Wars Story. Solo. Okay. The dude from Solo. Andrew Woodell. Imperial Recruitment Officer. So nothing special in this 4 box. Alright, so I guess I will have to buy some more. But it's cool nonetheless. Very good for collecting. Out of this 4, I would say I like this one the most. Oh, and this guy, I have no idea what it is. Why he's so ugly and cute, like a monkey or something. Alright, there you go. I hope you enjoy this. I don't know. But it's so cool to, you know, be opening signature card. And I also having my Star Wars box coming as well. The Mandalorian and other stuff. I will be opening them to hunt for the signature card as well. Alright, so have a nice day, man, and good day to you. Bye-bye.